princess. She was a daughter of Wotan, god of all gods. Anyway, her father is really mad at her.
What'd she do?
I can't exactly remember. She disobeys him in some way. So he puts her on top of the mountain.
Broomhilda's on the mountain?
It's a German legend. There's always going to be a mountain in there somewhere. And he puts a fire-breathing dragon there to guard the mountain. And he surrounds her in a circle of hellfire. And there, Brunhilda shall remain. Unless a hero arises brave enough to save her.
Does a fellow arise?
Yes, Django. As a matter of fact, he does. A fellow named Siegfried.
The Siegfried Saber?
Quite spectacularly so. He scales the mountain because he's not afraid of it. He slays a dragon because he's not afraid of him. And he walks through hellfire because Brunhilde's worth it.
I know how you feel.